in life, you have to take care of yourself physically, spiritually, and mentally. If you got the spiritual and the mental part knocked out, then good for you. But physical is just as important, because if you don't take care of your physical, then you are missing a very important part of that full circle. And physical to me is fitness. So basically, I teach Zumba classes, as she said. And Zumba is a high impact cardio workout. It's Latin and international dances. Does anybody know anything about Zumba? Anybody ever taken Zumba classes? Okay, good. So you know what the expectations are. Every instructor is different, but in my class we burn about 950 calories on average per class.
Oh wow.
Very high impact. We have a lot of fun, we sweat, but you won't even look at the clock. You won't even know that you are working out, because I make sure that the environment that I set is fun. I keep my choreography simple. I keep the music great and high energy, so you'll never get bored. And I try to create like a friends and family environment so that everybody is having fun. We also wear these skirts in our class. These are technically belly dancing skirts, but I like to use these because it helps to gauge your movement. The more that you're moving, the more that these bells are going to ring. So when I'm in my class, we're doing certain moves like a hip roll or something like that, or we're shaking or we're running in place, I'll say, I can't hear you. If it's not loud enough, that means you're not moving enough. So this helps to gauge your movement, have more fun, you know, add a little extra to the class. One other thing I was going to say is that if you're not taking care of your body, then you have to ask yourself why. If your answer is you don't have enough time, then that's not a good enough answer. Because what you're doing is you're not being proactive. Because later on, when you are sick, or when you're calling out of work, or when you can't take care of your kids, or when your family needs you, then you're gonna wish that you were proactive and you were taking care of your body. So, what I suggest is that you do some type of cardio or fitness exercise workout at least twice a week. Cardio is great for fighting off diseases. It helps you sweat. It releases endorphins, which are the happy chemical. People who exercise are generally happier people. You want to exercise because you burn calories, because it helps to tone and shape your body, because you feel better about yourself. When you put on your clothes, you know, you're looking at a body that you can appreciate. And you're doing it not only for yourself, but for the people who love you and who want to keep you around. You're going to have a longer life if you exercise. So I suggest adding in cardio to your daily or your weekly routine at least twice a week. With that being said, we're going to do a little Zumba snippet. I'll show you just a snippet of a warm-up and then a snippet of a dance routine and let you see what we actually do in our class. So I'm going to call up Miss Juanisa and Miss Sheena to do a snippet with me. They're brave enough to do this.
And she also has a little girl
trainer, they don't focus on your butt. They focus on arms, legs, hips, abs, all that. But why have all that and then you turn around and it's all flat? You don't want that. You want the full package. So you want a nice shaped, toned, lifted butt to go along with the rest of your nice little body. So that's what my butt lift workout is for. It's going to be streaming online weekly episodes, about 10 episodes. So make sure that you come to my setup back there and pick up one of the flyers so that you can tune in. Okay?